Boy. Right. He's looking really rugged now. Partially in his face. Let's see. Guess where these clouds are. Maybe we can do one more. I mean, we're on what, number 12? Oh, we're on 13. Getting really close. It's a dead end, I think. Yep. Yeah. Yeah. Hey, what's up, Hunter? Yeah. Yeah. Let's see. Yeah, we don't have enough sun. Same, just trying to beat maybe like one more boss. Beaten, I think four. We have, run 13 out of 16, so I've got three more to go. This is the right way. It is. Though I wouldn't be surprised if it's further down. Actually, I don't have a drink on my on the desk. Oh shit. The wrong way. Let me just get back to the horse and then I'll go grab a drink. Actually, I'll take a like couple minute break. further up. You excited for your Xbox coming on Friday? I bet. Especially with COVID, it's not like you can just go out and do stuff. Alright, so we're gonna go hard left. He's looking so pale. Not good. Sounds so thrilling. Yeah. Should I just go ahead and kill this boss? Yeah. I imagine there's not much you can do. Alright, let's see, is it in the... Alright, so it's right in the middle of the desert storm. Maybe you have to go on that, the ruins. Stargate. Yeah. Have you guys started back school yet? Like in person? Thank you for the lurk. Hope you have a good day. Or had a good day. Oh, you're permanent online? What are you guys using for online stuff, like Google. Or the Microsoft Teams. Of course you gotta stand on the ruins. Oh, okay. Oh, shit. Attack those sacks or something. Aggro for this. Sharp turn. So basically the story is, someone was sacrificed, and you take the, her body to the Forbidden Land, and try to get help from a god to resurrect her. And in order for the god to resurrect her, you have to kill the 16 Colossus. But every time you kill one, it takes a little bit of your your life away to become like a reincarnation of that god, I think. Is eventually what's gonna happen. I think this is a prequel to their first game, called Aiko. The game is entirely boss fights, which are all kind of like puzzles. You have to figure out what their weakness is and how to kill them. Where's this thing? Yeah, the Colossus are, like, the designs are pretty awesome. And they're all pretty unique. You don't really fight anything that's similar to the others. time. So, from my understanding, is that the they are pieces of a spirit split into 16 parts, and I think it's the spirit of the god that you're trying to assist. So, like, as you're killing them all and absorbing their energy or their spirits, you're slowly becoming the reincarnation of a god. Oh shit! God damn it!
Hazel. Omiwan Watson.